Welcome to downtown Orangeville. I'm so excited to show you this bungalow. This is a great location at the corner of Mccarty Street and Amelia. This is a mature area that's very sought after. It's right across the street from Princess Elizabeth School, and that definitely puts it in the Princess Elizabeth School District. The house was built in the 1950s, so it's an incredibly well-built home. There's been many updates over time, things like the windows had been updated, the current owners have put a new bathroom in upstairs, the wood floors are in beautiful shape inside, it has a one-car garage with openers. This is a great home. If you're just starting out and you want an affordable bungalow just to get into the real estate market, this is a terrific opportunity. Or it could be a really great last house. I mean, maybe you could retire here, hire someone to shovel the snow and cut your grass. It could be a lot less than paying the condominium fees. Okay, it's getting a little cold out here for me, so I'm gonna wanna go inside and warm up. But first, let me just take you a little look around the outside of the front of the house. So there's the house. There's a beautiful tree out the front. Mind all the snow, there's a crazy amount of it. And here is the one-car garage. These steps are a nice little addition, make the curb appeal pop a little bit on this house. Let's go inside. So excited to show you inside. Really great things to cover here, but first off, I wanted to show you this amazing front door. Let's so much light in. Coming from the vestibule, you can see that it opens up into this beautiful living room. Beautifully decorated, as you can see, and there's a gorgeous big window looking out into Amelia Street. Focal point of the room is this beautiful fireplace. You can see all the beautiful detailing around it. Currently the fireplace is capped, but it could easily be turned back into a wood-burning fireplace. The living room flows right into the dining room, and you can see there's a beautiful capiche chandelier right here, which is gorgeous, and there's like a ton of light lighting up the room. So the kitchen's a decent size, you can see, it comes with all the appliances, and there's even like a great little sitting area right over here. This bathroom was recently renovated. You can see it's very tastefully done. My favorite part is the subway tile in the back of the shower. This room is being used as an office, but it is another bedroom. Here's the second largest bedroom. As you can see, it has a lot of light flowing in and also has a closet on this side. And here is the master bedroom. So it's the largest bedroom, a view out into the front on Amelia Street, and it has a large closet. One thing I really like about bungalows is that the basements tend to be a fairly large open space. This particular house is of no exception. We have a really decent sized basement. Even better than that, halfway down the stairs to the basement is another door to the backyard. This makes it easy to get out to the backyard, but also makes it easy for a separate entrance if you wanted to turn the basement into an apartment. So like I said, halfway down the stairs, there's the door to the backyard, and then it flows down into the basement. There's a little TV area over here, but you can see it's quite a large basement. There is a ton of space. Tucked in the corner is this little laundry area, and you see it's complete with a sink. On the far side of the basement is a good little storage area, so this is where the furnace room is. So I really hope you enjoyed this really quick look at 9 Amelia Street. Like I said, it's just the perfect spot downtown Orangeville. You're close to everything. You can walk to the great restaurants that Orangeville has, and shopping, grocery store now is walking distance from here. So if you want to come see this property in person, just give me a call. My name is Ross Hughes with Roy LePage RCR, 519-941-5151. That'll get you the office. Or you can call me directly on my cell. It's 519-938-2225. Can't wait to show you around. Thanks so much for joining me, and we'll talk to you soon. Take care.